buildable part, you know.
We'll get back there next.
Yeah, we'll think about the different options.
Okay.
You know, whether.
Here's the other lodge we're going to.
People that have affordable housing and, you know, we're looking at all options.
Okay.
Because it would bring in income if we can cater to the churches.
Now, being other veterans, do you have to do separate rooms so that you have?
Yeah.
Yep.
For a bed per se federally?
Yes.
Yep.
We're gonna build separate.
Kind of lighting here.
Sorry, I keep asking those things, I'm just.
It's four bedrooms, three bathrooms.
I don't, yeah.
Maybe some lights on here.
It feels like.
Working in here.
It feels like you're in the Blue Ridge Mountains here or Gatlinburg in a nice cabin.
Let's see if there's any water in that refrigerator.
Girls in one section, guys in the other.
No, this will be my third home on the ground.
So this is a smaller type of lodge area, you can put this one. No pool table in this one, Fred.
No, no, it's all right, I know where it's at.
We can bring it over here.
Do you have that option?
Guests do not play with my pool table.
Cause I'd have my own pool table shipped.
Mike, let me see my, let me see the doors, I bought a water, I'll get you one right away.
It's got a Jack and Jill.
Cold.
Between the bedrooms.
Very, very cold.
And we'll get all the measurements of each room.
When is Greg, is it all closed?
He said 30